My hope is pinned on Bill Bishop, because Bill Bishop is the only candidate I've seen with a written plan about how to fix what most politicians have ignored.
The issues that we have to do something about are not partisan issues and cannot be, and are not, and never have been, addressed on a partisan basis.
Abraham Lincoln said, "A house divided against itself cannot stand." Jacksonville cannot stand and cannot be a truly modern city without economic development across all parts of it. That is vitally important that we do it, and I want to see it happen. And it's going to happen now under my administration.